I've always loved chemistry. I discovered it back in the eighth grade when I started reading my dad's chemistry textbooks from college. So I came to the University of Minnesota really knowing exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to be a chemistry professor, so I knew that took a lot of hard work. And I think as a professor, I have a job to be a mentor to different students. And via that mentorship role, I can really foster an interest in STEM and hopefully make sure that everybody feels a sense of belonging in STEM.
Some people might be worried about doing a chemistry major because it is a very lab-intensive degree, but something that I've really loved is the flexibility within the junior and senior year schedules. For my degree, I've been taking a combination of lecture and lab courses. I really enjoyed both. In the lecture courses, you really get to know your classmates and your professors and your TAs, and in the lab sections, you really get to learn by doing, and that's something that I highly value.
Faculty here at the University of Minnesota are amazing people. They're experts in their field, and they're great mentors. But the other thing that's amazing is the facilities that are available to the entire chemistry department.
I think it's really great to be able to study in a department that has so many accomplishments. We have polymer chemists who are doing groundbreaking work. We have so many different kinds of professors who are so supportive of their students. And I really think that the chemistry department is one of the most friendly and warm and welcoming departments on campus.